Oh, M-C-K? Okay, just tell me.
M-A.
M... Oh, and that's what I said, M-A-C-K.
Okay, I'm gonna go head back. I'm gonna head back to the game, okay? So I was just in the dark.
Transmissions jammed. Proximity coverage only.
Okay, I'm stopping broadcast.
Backup activated. System rebooted.
Okay, guys, this is part two. This is how Mac is on right now. You can hear him. You wanna say any words, Mac?
I'm live streaming too.
Yep, we're hoping that Matthew can get on because his little brother was on before, so we're hoping he can get on too, that we can
play like a squad. 3PT.
Yeah, play as a squad, kill people, probably like come, do some other stuff.
There's I'm gonna Matt, help you get through this.
The gun that I want the most is the AK-47. I love
that
gun.
Oh, me too.
Yeah, dude, okay, kind of took me around. Like, how come I'm not wanting toast that uncover until I realize I need to hold X and I try, how do I throw my grenade? And I realize it's the L's. Like, it showed me what to do. It's just that I forgot.
Huh.
Oh, sweet. It's usually showing me a picture. And, like, okay. How do I fast travel? Oh, there it goes. Okay, I got it. Just.
I need to get out of the dark zone. To fast travel.
Yeah, I am. Are we going to the beginning?
Yeah, Hudson Camp.
Attention.
Hudson Camp.
Exiting dark zone.
Yeah. At the beginning. Yeah. Begin. Oh yeah. Camp Hudson. Yeah, you kind of confuse me because you said Camp Hudson. I'm like, what? I'm the guy who's doing this the whole entire time. I see you inside my mind tonight. Where are you, Mac? I want to shoot somebody. No, that's not you.
I'm trying to get back. I think
I'm are you female or a male?
I'm a male.
Okay. Does your character have select hair with a goatee?
No.
Okay.
Okay, my character is loading. Okay, I'm loading. I'm fast traveling to the Camp Hudson. I'll just invite you my squad, and then you'll appear next to me.
Here, I'll be at the exit this way sign.
Okay.
Is that where the chopping party is? Brother? Where are you, brother? Wait. What skin color are you?
I'm white.
Okay. Where are you, brother? Wait, is that you wanting to touch me? Okay, from what I was scared. I was like, who the heck is that? Can you tell me your location? Are you still fast traveling?
No, I'm at Camp Hudson. I'm near the gear vendor. But here, hold on.
I'm at the gear vendor.
Oh, we're probably in separate servers. Here. Find agents. Me. I'll just go right next to
Joseph JP02. On. Yeah, the same thing happened with Matthew, didn't it?
Yeah. Hey, okay, I invited you to group.
Hey, what you looking for? Joined your team.
Yeah, I'm coming. It's loading. Dude, I need to get used to that. I need to hold the buttons.
I'm the blue guy on your map.
Okay, yeah, dude, I need to realize that I need to hold the button now.
Stand still.
It's still loading. It's loading. Hold up.
Oh, man.
76. Yeah, dude, I need to realize that in this game I need to hold the button just like in Black Ops 3 campaign, kind of.
Yeah.
890. 91. 100.
I'm right. Hey, I see you. Hey, do you see me?
Good, stop. Oh, we mostly have the same looks, kind of.
But I have a better beard.
Sure, dude, we have the same beard. Okay, follow me.
Follow me.
Okay, so what are we going to do? Are we just going to, like, mess around?
We're going to the dark zone.
The dark zone. Is that kind of the quarantine zone?
Yeah, you and me can stay a team.
Okay,
and it's where
I need you.
It's where, like... Okay.
Look, all I have, on the mission where I am, I only have the doctor, and that's all on the mission. I need the person who does good with computers.
Huh?
Don't walk on the bodies, dude. That's disrespect. Disrespect, though, dude. Still. Okay, guys, this is part two with Mac.
Hello.
He's going to show me the ropes, kind of. Yeah, he's streaming too. He's going to show me the ropes, kind of. I sort of know what to do with scanning Sephirian. I'm a scanner.
Okay. Our idea area is the Dark Zone, which is. I'm trying to find out which street it's on. I think it's on West
23rd Street. 26th Street.
26th.
Where's West 26th Street?
Here.
I found it.
Okay.
Yep, there you go. Wait, did you set that?
I set that.
Oh, so Teddy and one of us set it, you can tell the other person. Sweet!
Okay. Just run that way. If you see any enemies, then, you know, kill them.
It'd be way cool, like in Assassin's Creed Syndicate, you can hijack wagons. It'd be so much cooler if you did that too.
Yeah.
You'd be like, oh! PD! And there, I mean, JCPD, Junkyard the Peace Police Department.
So I've been meaning to get it, but I've been meaning to get Assassin's Creed Syndicate, but.
Now, dude, I've been getting trophies nonstop before I even got the internet at my aunt's house. Like, I got billboard collection, illustration collections, and flower collections. I've been having trouble, doing broadcasts on Assassin's Creed Syndicate because it only does, 5 or 7 minutes and just stops for no apparent reason.
I can stream for hours upon hours and hours because.
Don't do it. I know it just happens out of nowhere, dude. So it's like, just go on, yeah. Don't get mad. It just happens. Like I get mad at him. Like, what the heck happened? Calm down. Dude, it was funny, come on, dude, like, what the heck, and also this dude who was in the game, like, we just passed, he's like, calm down, dude, that legit scared me, I'm like, what the heck, so, how do you talk to other people, you just talk to them, or do you need a party or something?
They have to leave the party, but we don't want to talk to them.
Yeah, I think there's another way to talk to people. Like you can just like talk to people without the party and stuff. Yeah, we are. Okay.
Oh shit! I don't think the dark zone. Hold on. Where is that fucking? How do I zoom in on the map? Okay. Hold on. Let me.
Oh, that's how you zoom. Isn't the place that we passed? It's the quarantine zone.
Base of operation. Okay, let's get over here. Okay, do you see the waypoint?
Yes, to our base.
Yeah, this way.
Do it.
We're gonna head to I'm gonna head to this other base that I unlocked. You stay out of it, mm-hmm. Okay? Because then I'll take you into a cutscene. Plus, we're not even going to go into it anyway.
Okay. So how many people did you save? Because I only saved the person, like the doctor.
Let's see. This is looking familiar.
Like, who did you save so far? Like on the missions.
I've saved the doctors, and then, I saved this guy named Paul Rhodes.
Mm. Yeah, oh yeah, Paul Rhodes, the electric dude.
Yeah. Okay? Oh, did you play that mission?
No, I really want to play it, because I want to get that done. No, I didn't. Oh, wait, what's the entrance? Oh, here. It's over here.
No, it's over here, actually.
Ow!
Don't come here. Don't go in here. Okay? So I don't want to delay time. Alright, so, hold on. Oh, shit. Didn't mean to hit fire. Shit. I'm trying to find the... That's way... I just happened to stumble across it. Here, let's just start walking into this random areas. And then... Here, just follow me. I'll find his way. So, let me give you an idea what's in the Dark Zone. Other players.
Yeah.
There's other players, there's AI, and it's really dangerous in there.
Okay. Oh, wow, I just realized it actually shows the person here with love and stuff on the bottom right.
Yep. Okay, can't go that way.
Comment district. Okay.
Oh, look at the little doggy. It. Still... It's peeing. The dog was peeing.
I caught it the last second. I'm so much used to Black Ops 3 that I accidentally pressed X besides circle.
Yeah.
That's another dog. Oh, it looks like a German Shepherd.
Aw, that's peeing again.
Oh, it's peeing. Like, oh, man, it's a German Shepherd. Yeah.
No, Jesus, please.
Dude, look. Listen, ladies and gentlemen, look behind you. Look behind you, Mac. Please.
Freeze!
The snow.
Yeah. Oh, look at that one.
Oh, it's a Dalmatian.
Yeah. Hey, that's not funny. 101 Dalmatians.
The way that I know. Yeah, the ones. Yeah, I was going to say that. Yeah, like, the word that I know is a Dalmatian because of 101 Dalmatians. In also the Saint Bernard, like Beethoven.
Yeah, I see the Dark Zone.
Where's the Dark Zone? Speak, boy. Just speak.
That way. It's right in front of us.
That way. Okay.
Follow me.
Cloud data.
Cloud this way.
Why are we seeing so many dogs here? Like, jeez. I bet you one of these dogs are trained by the enemy and just gonna attack at some soon. Like,
I don't think that'll happen.
That's what the god that.
That'll probably happen. That'll probably happen in the full game, though.
Yeah, dude, that happens. I am not afraid to shoot that dog in the face.
Exactly.
Dude, look. So far, my favorite gun is. How do you know what gun is it called? Is it
the gun I can't remember what I have, but
I have how do you know what gun do you have?
You go to inventory and then you press R1. Then you go to the right and you press R1, but here. No need to be wasting time or I'll let you look.
Okay,
let's
go. Yeah, just some weird hunts here. So let me look real quick. Okay, yeah, I have the classic. No, I don't have that. Who cares? It's good.
Okay, so when we get in there, I want you to.
Wait, right there?
Yeah, right here.
Okay.
We need to restock. I want you to restock on ammo, okay?
For good reason. It's where the infection.
So it would suck if we were running around in there.
Not LMB, not anyone.
It would suck if we were running around in there and we ran out of ammo. I'll wait for you to come in.
Okay, I'm in.
Where are you? I don't see you.
I'm right here. Stupid. I'm behind you.
Oh, okay.
Okay. Wait. Okay.
So there should be an ammo restock. Right here. This is where
we
restock.
I'm fully restocked.
Just make sure. Oh, it says fully stocked on yours.
I am.
Okay, yeah. Let me check. Okay, I have no money. Okay, let's go.
Oh, what?
Biohazard warning.
So entering contaminated zone. Isn't this like Black Ops Day, kind of?
Yeah. I'll meet you in.
Transmissions jammed. Proximity coverage only.
Do this. Dude, we're inside of the shuttle.
System rebooted.
Repair team.
Okay, let's go. Now we have. Okay, now we have no communication to the. That's how this works.
That means nobody. I won't kill you.
Okay.
Wait, who's that? Wait.
Okay, there's some enemies nearby. There's enemies nearby. There's some enemies over there.
I see somebody.
He's a player. Wait. Shoot him! Kill him! Shoot the player!
A team member has disavowed an official. Your team is now designated rogue.
Dude, what the hell? Wait.
What? You told me to kill!
I'm rogue? Rogue 12 call.
Whoa!
How am I rogue? I can't be rogue. Oh, probably because I killed them.
Yeah, I told you don't kill them.
Oh, yeah. Okay. Yeah. Oh, say rogue?
No.
Does it say rogue on yours too?
Does the skull mean rogue?
Yes.
Okay, yeah,
shoot,
rogue.
Kill the other players.
Warning. Come on. Save me. Requires assistance.
I live too much to die.
I'm down. I'm dead. Are you dead?
Finish me off. I'll go down like a man.
Great. Just
die. That's rogue. Yay!
All right.
It takes Robo to.
Yeah, 15.
I told you not to kill nobody, and you told me to like shoot them. I'm like, okay.
Okay. From now on, we avoid them.
People.
Okay. Whenever it says respawn, respawn at checkpoint 82. Okay.
Checkpoint 82.
Yeah.
Mine says 83.
Oh, well then press that, because that's pretty close to us, to me.
To us. Forever.
Because okay. I'm back at the vendor for the dark zone.
Oh yeah, here I am. It was actually 83, you idiot.
Oh, I'm sorry.
We're like right next to each shuttle.
Okay. Ammo restock, okay.
Yeah, they should seriously patch something up. Yeah, we can seriously go into each other sometimes.
Well, dude, it's a beta. This game is not even finished yet.
Oh, yeah, good point. Wait, can we keep this beta forever?
We can keep it until the 29th.
Of this month?
Yeah, right. 29th, yeah.
Okay.
Alright, I'm gonna get into the sniper tower. Do you see me? Turn around. There's a player roaming around. Get in cover. Get in cover.
I am.
Follow my movements.
Oh, dude, I can't.
Shit.
Okay, I'm next to you.
Okay. Okay, hold on. Stay where you're at.
Okay, I'm right here.
I don't see the player anymore. Can this be a problem?
I see him.
Okay, avoid him at all costs. Alright, we need to get on top. Alright, we need to find a building to enter. This place is best when it's nighttime. Do you see him?
He's back there.
Okay.
I think he's stuck.
Oh.
Because we remember where you went.
Uh-huh.
And maybe I'd be behind that yellow thing with that gray box.
Oh! I think he saw me. Or he's not gonna kill us. He's a friendly. He's not gonna kill us. Hopefully he is too. If he starts shooting us, run.
Okay.
That guy seems friendly, so.
Yeah, dude. Look. If they're friendlies, they won't shoot us. What the heck?
What the hell is that?
Why is there a picture on my map?
Like
a camera?
I know.
Unexplored. DZ01.
DZ01.
This it's place is. In a
part's easy. Extraction arriving.
Extraction arriving.
Well, we don't need to worry about them for now. It's just if we need picked up out of here, just because of an emergency. Alright.
Extraction departing.
Oh, we don't need them. Okay.
I hit the helicopter.
There. Walk pretty slow. Follow my movements. Okay, you're fine. Let's go.
Here, watch. Here. I'll walk fast. Watch me.
I can't wait to be playing with Matt.
Oh, yeah. Oh, what's that? Dodge.
Okay, this way. Okay. Whoa, what the hell? Were you just getting shot at? Hold on. Okay, that's a red zone.
I sense nobody because I have this skill.
I know, that's a
contaminated area.
Yeah.
Contaminated zone.
Don't worry, we have a mask on, game. We have a mask on. Except with that dude. I feel sorry for him. And that.
Never mind. Leave. This is a bad idea.
At least we're not losing health, right?
Leaving contaminated area. Now leaving the contaminated area.
Thank you, Captain Obvious.
We're in Koreatown.
Whoop.
Hey, there's an enemy off this way. Shoot them! Damn. Take them out.
Reloading, cover me. Reloading. Good job. Two more.
This game is about teamwork. Okay, I think we got them. Yeah. Area cleared. Let's keep going.
I took everything that he has.
Okay, good. Hey, that's a player. He's fine.
Okay.
Yeah, he's a non-hostile.
Okay. Something strange.
Let's not kill players or else we'll become rogue. That's a bad idea.
Yeah, let's just kill the people we can kill.
Or we kill people who are trying to kill us.
Yeah, that. US Army. This just seems highly...
You know...
Yeah, I'm sick and something.
I think we should have came here at night, but this is okay. This is working out, right?
Martial law and... Yeah, I mean, it's okay.
Martial law, in fact.
At night... Yeah. At night, there's like more enemies.
Yeah. And at night, I also think it's best to take a suppressor because then it's much more quiet and stealthy. Okay, this is one end of the dark zone. Don't want to go there.
Okay. Ooh, I never saw the fire before. Okay, dude. I'm a level. What level am I? We can tell where level all level is.
Look in the top right hand corner or top. Yeah, top right hand corner. You're level 1. I'm a level 7. You're level 1.
What does the 5 stand for?
What 5?
On the purple it shows level 1. On the orange it shows level 5.
That's probably me, but I'm a level 7.
Okay.
It's probably, you know, it's just a beta, you know. It's probably just kind of
Yeah, there are some bugs and glitches. I almost said bugs.
How are you liking this beta so far?
It's good.
Okay.
Like, I can't wait until I get the game. Like, I really wish they had some things from the Xbox One, because with the Xbox One, you can just, like, install the game, install it, and you can actually play the game without the disc.
Yeah.
I wish they have that with the PS4. Then it'll be way easier to play.
Which you like better, the PS4 or the Xbox One?
And the PS4.
Oh, yeah. That's a player.
Who was that?
That was a player.
Okay, I'm searching. Yeah, he's good. He's good at threats.
Okay, this is one.
So we can state, if a person shoots us, and if it's a player, he would shoot back and not become rogue?
I think so. I think that's how it works, yeah.
Okay, because that person was shooting us like there was no tomorrow, so... Yeah.
Okay.
We were just doing a complete circle.
I don't think we went in a complete circle. But, yeah, you might be right. Yeah, we did do a complete... Okay, actually, here's a enemy area. That's what...
I'm checking these things. I'm searching stuff. Oh, okay, I got one energy bullet. Where are you? Okay, I see you, dude. Jackson started.
Oh, you're a level 5. You're a level 5.
Yeah. Wait, what now? I'm confused.
You're level 5.
What,
the purple is just our squad rank.
No, more sense now.
Yeah.
Morning. Readings indicate this area is contaminated.
To be honest, the reason why I like the PS4 way better than the Xbox One is because of the voice
now
that's coming
the contaminated
out of the
area.
The controller.
Oh, that's cool.
Yeah, it actually feels like you're actually in the game.
Yeah. Oh, dude. Wait. Never mind. I thought we can repel up the wall, but.
Yeah, it ain't Rainbow Six Siege, brother.
You can repel down walls, though, in this.
Oh, yeah, I remember on the first mission, when we were saving that, doctor, that gold doctor we were paying down. Yeah. So, public after
players,
this,
those are players, those are players, they're non-hostile. But...
Okay, yeah, dude, so, like, after this, do you want to, like, help me? With the mission to save that dude with the electric and stuff.
Sure.
Thanks.
Extraction. We don't want to go that way.
I don't want help. Why am I holding a hazard kit? Mac.
Yeah.
Why am I holding a hazard kit?
I don't know.
Are you holding one?
No.
Oh, I guess I'm guess I'm the teammate that revives people. Like in Rainbow Six Siege.
Oh yeah.
So I'm guess I'm the doctor. Look, I was searching stuff like crazy. Every time I see that symbol on the map, I was one towards and searched it. Like it's fine now.
We can go, hey, do you wanna just come back here at night?
Yeah.
Okay. Well, yeah, let's get out of here then. No one come back. It's Rogue! It's a Rogue dude! That guy's a baddie! Kill him, yeah, kill him! Kill him! Chase him!
Give me a moment.
Finally, some action. Let's go. Kill him. Hey, I think we found a partner.
Where's he just finished?
Oh, wow. Oh, we got more enemies. More enemies right here. Take out the enemies. The AI enemies.
Give me a moment. Yeah, grenade, son. Tis my grenade power. Wow. Watch out.
Okay, non-hostile. Those guys are non-hostile. Oh, crap!
Do it! Okay, the turret's gone.
Dude, our thing,
yeah, level 2, son. That's how we do it.
Non-hostile. That's a non-hostile.
Okay, good.
Wait, Kane, look at Kane07. Or, he's gone.
Kane07?
Kane07.
Wait, who's that over there running? Is that?
That's a non-hostile. Don't worry about him.
Okay.
Oh, who's that?
So why... Yeah. Yeah, so hold on. Let me get this straight. Whites are non-hostile. When did that such stuff? And red means hostile, right?
Yep.
Yeah. Dude, we're technically looks like the same dude, but on the white side of the face, the hair is down, I think.
Yeah, mine's more slick.
Yep. Yeah, I see. Yeah. So technically, we're almost gonna be the same characters at force, but technically, yeah. You have the slick, and I have the...
And I have a little bit more hair on my chin.
Yeah. So, four pieces of hair. It's like down above your face, and I don't have like 2 pieces of hair.
Hey, dude, you need to have this game pre-ordered for you on your birthday. Your birthday's in March, right?
No, May.
May? Oh, yeah. Happy birthday present.
Yeah, I'm going back to my mom. Can't get Rainbow Six Siege and The Division. If my mom only wants me to get one game, I'll just say the game. My dream, when I was really
sorry. Okay, my mini map detected an enemy.
But okay, so
he's probably dead, cut from another player.
So if I'm the doctor, if I get down, can you still heal me? Heal
yeah.
Me. Okay. So Teddy, everybody's doctor. Puppy, I'm the one that's...
Well, I have medical training, basically.
But I don't understand the hassle kit.
Yeah.
I don't understand. What? How do you do that? I want to see. Oh.
Press, hold down the left D-pad, or hold down the bottom D-pad.
Oh, okay. Okay, do the jump jacks again. Hold up. Go.
I've been doing them. Okay, stop.
I got that from some show. Oh, no, wait, no. Okay, on three. Look, on three, we're going to salute each other, okay? Look
okay.
At me.
Okay, hold on. Let me find it.
One.
Okay. Two. Okay, go.
One, two, three, go. Ah, almost. Okay.
No, we had it exact.
No, on my screen, we were like... When I salute, it took you 2 seconds to salute. One more time.
Okay.
On three. One, two, three, go.
I like that.
Yeah.
Let's go.
Yeah, it's even better than the other one. Yeah. It's kind of cool that I can actually jump over many of stuff without even the boost jump. Except for this. You cannot jump over benches.
Yeah.
That's one thing that's really dumb. It's like, hey dude, you can jump off every single thing in the game besides benches. Can I jump off benches? it'd be like, oh man, dude, this train is so much cooler than jumping up everything, just shoot everything, and at the very end, it just shows this guy talking to you. Yeah, you can jump off everything that you want besides benches. Okay? You can't jump over them. Yeah, in real life, you're safe. So the game says we cannot jump over benches, right? He just walks right over it. Hostile? Is that hostile?
Yeah, hostile!
You're welcome. Woo! Good. Melee!
Teamwork!
Dude, you're welcome, dude. Dude, guess what? Look, I had a feeling about that, dude. I seriously had a feeling. Next thing you know, I just pressed all one, and I said, oh, stop! Dude, look, if I did that a second later, we would both be down by now.
Yeah. Where's the... Okay, we need to wait for that extraction thing, but...
Wait, what?
How do I... Hold on, follow me. Oh, two enemies. Oh, wait, it's nighttime! This is when it's best. That's when there's more enemies. This is how you can get money easy. Dude, there's a group of enemies over here. I'm on fire! I'm down! Help me! Come help me!
Come to me! I'm all for this.
I see you.
Come
on. Hurry!
I don't want you. Just give me a moment. Fuck me! Go! Ambulance! You wanna be a dumbo and die tonight? You better pick yourself up. Oh, whoa. Grenade! Oh, what the? They're flipping flamethrower grenades? What the heck are they?
I think I have poison grenades, but I'm not quite sure. I'm down again!
You got to be kidding me.
Here. No, you stay in cover. Get in cover, behind that car.
Come to me.
I'm gonna die! I'm gonna die! I'm dead.
Come on, I'm almost dead, dude.
Yeah? What about pizza? You got some pizza? Okay. Is it here? Here, I'll be right back. I'm gonna go get some pizza. I'll be back. Dude, I'm dead. What can I do? I'll be at the checkpoint, okay?
Okay.
191, okay?
Okay, 191.
All right, I'll be right back.
How am I holding myself? Dude, I was so much scared for my life. Oh, whoever. However he found me, I'm so much happy. He is my hero. After this, I'm going to give him an applause. He left? Dude, look, this guy just came out of nowhere, started helping me. Next thing you know, when you come back, I turned around. Next thing you know, he's gone. I'm on my own.
Well,
dude, I'm holding up. I'm holding up like a champ.
You keep fighting while I'm eating, okay?
He's back! What's he's back? He's back! Thank you!
Who?
Oh, the person who was helping me, he's back.
Okay.
I guess he was getting more ammo. Woo! Done it. Come on, into him. Johnny, he's dead. Dude, the person who saved me just died. I have 1, 2, 3, 4 more people. Dude.
No.
I'm going to retreat. I have to. Stay on hope. Stay on hope. I have to survive from this.
If you guys are watching this stream, go watch Joseph's while I'm eating.
Dude, I'm legit on my own. He died. I saw him dying. Oh, dude, I'm down. Whoever was watching, these are my final words. I'm giving up. Dude, I did good. I did good.
Yeah, you go do stuff without me while I'm eating, okay?
Dude, then I'll
come join you, okay?
Okay, yeah, I survived way longer than you did. And, oh, well, you're inside me. I like that. Okay.
What?
Don't have to restock. I'm just talking, dude. Yeah, dude, I could be died. I was out of ammo. Like, on my first gun, I was out of ammo, and all I had was my pistol and my other gun. Can I sell something? Because I want my AK. I'm going to sell this. Should I sell the Tactical Pistol 45 ACP?
Yeah.
Good. And I'm not going to sell that. No.
I don't know how to equip my other gun, because I have another gun, but I don't know how to equip it.
Okay, so I do have a suppressor, okay. Wait, dude, I just realized something. I have an AK-47. The whole entire time. Wow. Okay. Do you see me while in front of you?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, you can go do other stuff while...
Dude, I can't believe that the AK, is the AK better than the M4? Because it just decreased. It just decreased. I'm going to keep the M4. And the first one's the M4. Going to have the classic AK-47. My second option. Going to have the pistol. But that's the only pistol I have. So which one should I have with suppressor on? My M4, my AK-47, or my pistol?
Which one should you sell?
No, I mean have my suppressor on it.
Probably the one you use the most.
Okay, so I'm gonna use the AK-47 the most.
I'll be right back. I'm gonna go get some more food, because I'm very hungry, dude. I have not eaten a lot today. Yeah. You know how that feeling is.
Mm-hmm.
Or you just want to devour everything because you haven't eaten a lot.
Yeah, dude, that's like me, but every time I eat something, I'm like full in a second.
Well, I'll be right back.
Yeah. Okay, got that. So I'm a level 5, sweet. Okay, Dark Zone Link is level 2. Level 5.
Check your zone. Yeah, you know what you're looking at. Sooner or later, you'll be back. You need to look at this.
Hello? 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 Hello?
Mac?
Yeah?
Okay, look, I went to the bathroom, talked to my mom about the game. Okay, guys. I know I did. Okay, Mac, where am I? I'm lost now.
Oh, that's not my issue. Oh, God. Got sauce on my hands.
Uh-huh. Yeah,
dude,
Mac,
you know that?
I'm going something pretty dumb right now. I'm going something pretty dumb. Really, really dumb. You want to hear it?
Sure.
How do you search weapon skin?
What?
How do we switch weapons? I legit forgot.
Go to the weapons vendor.
Oh, I know. I know how to now. Do y'all want an L1?
Probably. My mom. I'll do. When I was gone, I also talked to my mom about
the game.
Yeah.
Okay. How come this thing says warning not available in the beta? What does that mean? We cannot do the missions anymore?
No, we just can't do that. We can't go to that certain spot in the beta.
Okay. But okay, look.
Because they're still building it.
Okay, look. So when the beta ends and we get the game, can we will all of our data be safe, or do we need to start again?
We start again, because you know, spot of the beta of the game.
I just need to say something. What about my videos? Will they be okay?
Yes, the videos will be okay.
Okay, I'm just wondering, because I don't want to waste my flipping time and the videos will be a waste. Okay. When I want to dock some vendor. So shut up and take
the
mask off.
You know that new pizza? You know that pizza with the new crust?
Yeah, that small ball garlic thing.
Mm-hmm.
Oh yeah.
I'm having it right now, and it has cheese in it.
I'll probably see what's going on out there. Okay.
And don't worry, this is my last pizza.
Okay, I'm going look around the place. Oh wow, there's two pistols in there. I'm going to talk to this dude about my... Come back when you feel up.
We have 8 to 9 days to play this.
Wait, what?
We have 8 to 9 days to play this.
Okay. What the heck's happening? Somebody's shooting the door.
Matt!
Whoa!
I hear it through my screen too.
I know. Dude, it's crazy. I can actually see bullets. I can actually see them throwing stuff. I can see explosions. I'm scared, dude. I bet you the moment both of us get out there, will be a...
Yeah.
Okay, dude, here's the plan. When we get out there, we need to equip our best weapons, and let's just go guns blazing.
Oh, yeah.
But we cannot go rogue. We cannot go rogue, okay?
Yeah.
Yeah, when we hold on, let me get this straight. When we do the scanning thing, that does work on... when one person does the scanning thing, does it go on both screens or just one screen?
I think just one.
Okay, yeah, when we gather, we both need to scan the place and check it out. But with the map, we know what goes down.
Okay, I'm gonna go take my plate back to the kitchen. I'll be right back.
Okay.
I need to find a way to get up, though. Here, hold on.
I'm sorry guys, this is like this, we're just experimenting for a while. Why not? Oh man. I just need to say one thing. Do you want me to man hunt Daniel? Accumulate. Okay, if any of the Division beta guys are watching this, please put crouching on there, like crouch, or like Black Ops 3 crouch. Can you please put that on here? Because it'll be way easier for us to do like be like stealthy and stuff. because it'd be way easier for us to kill people, be stealthy, because when the goal on the mission said, be stealthy, yada yada, we won't be very stealthy. All we could do is move to cover, we cannot like secretly kill somebody. Well, I don't know the full game yet, but it'd be easier if we have crouching, because in Assassin's Creed Syndicate, you can actually crouch, I mean be in stealth mode, aka crouching. I mean, like, yeah. Be ready to see if we do. Okay.
Alright, I am back.
I'll take point. Since, because we remember the last time you died for us and I fought the longest, I'll take point.
Okay.
I'll take point! Because that's the fight that we get.
Transmission. Ooh, still night. Jammed. Wonderful.
Proximity coverage only.
No threat found.
Backup activated. System rebooted.
Dude, I see the rogue dude. Come on, this way.
Wait. I seriously forgot how to switch weapons now.
Triangle. There's Daniel Kool-Aid. There's Daniel Kool-Aid and U.S. Air Force Mia.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah. There goes triangle. I just got scaled and stuff. Dude, it's crazy at night time. Dude, scan the area.
I don't have that perk right now.
Okay.
So I switched it.
Enemy. Enemy to right. Enemy to right.
I'm heading up the stairs. I'm heading up this ladder.
I'll protect you. I'll cover you. I can't now since I don't see the enemy.
Okay. The enemy is right under me.
Going in.
Okay, copy.
See you, sucker. Surprise!
Surprise!
Oh, damn,
oh. Oh. Wrong dude! I shot the wrong guy!
What? We didn't know! Peace up, shooters! Is that you? Is that you? I can't tell anymore! I'm dead. I'm diving away. You are? I'm still alive.
It's probably because everybody saw me.
Dude, guess what? I was tapping X like crazy. I was diving everywhere.
Where's my other slipper?
You were killing me. I didn't know. No, I surrender. Just go
Where's
ahead,
Jimmy. Freaking...
Giving up.
My other fucking slipper.
Yeah, go ahead. Take my stuff, jerk.
Checkpoint 119.
Why does it take level for the download to respawn? Oh, because we died as a rogue. That's why.
Slipper.
All I heard from that sentence was slipper. Dude, I'm seriously looking at the person that we shot.
Fine, slipper. I'm gonna hide too. Okay.
Why do we spawn inside of the shot though? Like, jeez.
Restock on ammo.
Okay.
This time, I think we should be careful.
Yeah. And this time I should take point because you were just going mayhem. Those guys
we can kill. They're red. Don't shoot the non-hostile. I'm gonna kill Agent Kool-Aid real quick.
That's a hostile. Don't. Oh wait, is he enemy?
Okay, yeah.
No. Yes.
Kill U.S. Air Force. USA Air Force.
The non-hostile agent. Non-hostile agent. Okay, non-hostile agent.
Okay, everyone's dead. We're fine.
Sorry guys that we killed you. It'd be way easier if we can talk to each other because like everyone.
Okay,
because
there are enemies this way.
Yeah, because when that went down, I seriously would say, I'm sorry. Oh, sweet package. Can you do the scanning thing?
Like I said, I don't have that perk anymore.
Oh, darn it.
Dude, we're fine. We're fine.
There's enemies. Am I the only one that halves it now?
Yeah. Okay, there's an enemy right over there. Non-hostile, non-hostile. Wrong guy.
Four threats.
They're down the garage.
To your right. Dude, wait. Do you have your suppressor?
No, I don't have a suppressor.
I do.
Okay, smart man.
Yeah, you're welcome. You told me to. I was listening to the captain until he died.
Well, I'm still kind of captain. So I'm good at this game. Oh God! Okay, I need to use my med kit.
I'm going down.
Warning.
I'm dying.
Agent
team
is down. Requires assistance.
Just
watch
me, Daddy.
Behind
you!
Oh, God!
Hey.
Listen, I see that dude.
Eat that!
Okay. Ooh. Eat my bullets! Hey, we got a teammate. Monkey. Hack monkey.
There's something up here that I can take. Oh, hack monkey. Where is he? I don't see his name.
He's over there.
Scan.
He must have left. Okay, I see two enemies up that way.
Yeah.
You wanna go kill them?
Just do it.
I mean,
let's
do 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I see five enemies.
One.
Okay, there's one over here. Let's take out these guys first.
And take the guy that's right behind us.
Yeah.
I got it. Dude, the last time you faced people like this, you almost died, to be honest. There's another way. I'm taking the rooftops. Taking the rooftops.
I've been shot with the sniper.
Are you down?
Yeah, I'm in cover. Don't worry.
You're down, dude.
Yeah, I know. Fucking help me.
I am.
I'm about to die, dude. Okay.
Thank I'm about you. To die too because, dude, here, I have a pin. Cover me.
I have a suppressor. I just don't know how to equip it.
Cover me.
Where are you?
Cover me. I'm up for you.
Oh, I see you. Whoa!
There's poison here. I'm dead. He's spawning.
Here.
Are you still alive?
Can you be alive? Or can you be revived?
I'm already dead. They killed me.
Oh. Well, I'm gonna take these guys out so I can help the others. I'm down. I'm gonna give up.
Hey, I'm at number two.
At number two?
Yes.
West?
Two. Yeah, west two.
Perfect.
It's at the top.
I know.
Dead. It's actually W Pokeback. What does the W stand for?
I don't know. I just
Rex pressed... Pokeback? Wait. Does the middle name have a W in it?
It has a W in it, but
Ah, see, your middle name has a W in it. Boom. Done
it's
and done.
Edward.
Okay. Still works.
But,
still works.
Yeah, it still works.
Okay, wait, can I say one thing? What wait, does my name say the best of the best or just Joseph JVO2?
Joseph JVO2.
Okay, I'm just making sure. Let's do this.
Your YouTube name is the best of the best.
Transmissions jammed. Proximity coverage only. Backup activated. System rebooted.
Warning, now entering dark zone.
Dark zone? Yeah, that sounds totally friendly.
Dude, there's dropped items over there. We can get some free shit over there.
Dude, three threats, two to our left, three threats to our left.
Do I take them? Let's take them.
Let's do it.
It's only three. What am I doing on that side? Help me. Need help.
Don't you have health? I mean the health that you can take.
Yeah, here. I got this guy over here. Hold on.
I'm surrounded. I'm inside a building.
Okay, I took out. Are you down?
No, I'm up.
Okay.
I'm in couple. Fine, this guy's in couple because I was just shooting him.
You want to go to the extraction and then later come back? Or are you having fun in the dark zone?
Let's get extracted. After this
okay. We have 1 minute. We have a minute to get extracted. We need to get to the extraction zone.
It's right over there. Go on.
Okay, let's go. Which way? How are we gonna get there?
This way, follow me.
Okay, I'm gonna follow you.
See you almost here now. Because you will go and take the long way. Boom, we're here. It's up there, dude. We're going. Okay, right here.
Here, stop, please. Or, yeah, keep going up.
We don't have. Go up.
Agent, I am inbound on your position. Agent, I am inbound on your position.
I found the stairs.
Okay. I can't.
Inbound on your position.
Okay, dude, I'm here.
Yeah, I'm almost there. I'm almost here.
Dude, look. I almost shoot to the non-hostile people. Don't shoot them.
What the heck is J.R. Walker doing? How do we get up? How do we do it?
Oh, we have that have it. So we're gonna have to wait.
Wait, just wait in this zone.
Yeah. Wait.
No! They took off without us. Wait. Yeah, never mind. We have to get out. Let's go. They took off without us. Let's go.
Maybe. Oh, dude. I think that extraction point was only for those things that they were carrying.
No, I had one too. I had one of those yellow bags too.
Oh, maybe we need to start it to do it.
Yeah.
Dude, to be honest, I didn't know how to get up there, and I just kept on turning corners and hoping for the best, and I landed on my first try. Okay.
Yeah, let's get out of the dark zone.
Yeah. Hold on. I've got my map.
Hold on. Okay, exit. There's here. We can go through here. Turn around. This way.
Okay, I see.
The graphics in this game are beautiful.
Yeah, they are beautiful. The one thing that I just hate is that your ammo and your grenades, it could be like a little bit smaller. I'm just saying that.
Yeah. Gotta be a way over this fence.
Okay, I'm
home. Oh, wait, yeah, over here.
Where are you? Oh, my hill.
Wait. What? Hold
wait,
on.
Wait, there's something I wanna take. Where is it? There is. Oh, man, I love these bags. I don't know what they give you, but I love them.
Hey, can we climb up here?
It'd be way easier if it was on Rainbow Six Siege, because we could just grab up there and be on our way.
Follow me.
Oh, the crane. Sorry, God, it's the crane. Gotta climb on it. Watch.
Where are you?
Watching the. I'm over here on the crane. Oh, dude, right here. This call. And right here. Boom.
Oh.
See me? Yeah.
Wait a second.
I thought it was
that was horrible. Let's go.
I legit thought I did something good there. Didn't you too?
Yeah.
Yeah, I legit thought, oh, dude, there's an exit. And that's
mad. We were sadly mistaken.
Yeah, dude was like, what here? And also we just got there. In my mind, say, wait, haven't we been here before? And next thing you know, it's like, dude, you messed up. Okay, hold on, dude. I'm getting on my map and trying to find a way out. Oh, no. Oh, I know Will.
Get over here, you crow boy.
I've done an accent. Shoot, dude, I'm so much used to Assassin's Creed Syndicate. I'm legit just like, I'm just doing it.
Are you crowboying?
Yeah, wait for me, dude. Like, I'm all the way behind. Okay, turn right.
Right?
Oh, yeah. Right. I said that's the point.
So what do you think of the Dark Zone?
It's pretty good.
It's a lot of fun.
Oh, up here. Forget about the checkpoint. I found it. Yeah, so Teddy, we were on the one street. We just had to go one street over and we're here. Wait, I love these. Oh, one explosive bullet, dude. I got one explosive bullet. Yeah, we should seriously get this more often. I mean, you should. Because, okay, hold on, I just need to say one thing. If one person gets the package, can the other person still do it?
I think so, yeah.
Okay, because I've been taking them no matter what. I swear to God, this doesn't open.
Yeah. Motherfucker.
Go right here, shortcut.
Oh, yeah.
Take my own way, sucker.
Warning, now entering a contaminated area.
Yeah, dude, look at the beginning of the game. you dropped down, didn't you?
No,
oh,
I...
wait.
I was inside you. Like... what the hell? What the hell is this? Okay, we got up here.
Do we grapple?
There's gotta be a circuit.
Wait a minute. What do we need to scan?
Oh, have you noticed on the walls?
Huh?
Did you notice on the walls the scanning thing?
Yeah, it says scanning, yeah. What does it mean?
It's probably checking contaminated areas.
I guess we're going to have to follow the checkpoint.
Exiting the contaminated area.
Wait. Oh no, right here. Come where I am.
Oh!
The door was right here.
My god.
See, I shut the door on you.
Hazard levels. Attention. Hazard levels normal.
Hey, dude, we were just here because you know how I remember that goal. I hear screaming daddy.
I'm gonna turn the volume up on my TV.
Yeah, dude, what we wanna do is the mission.
That's I'll follow you. Too.
Okay. Bam! Oh, I'm going wait for you. Okay, you're coming. Wait. Dude, here. Let's test out here. I'll take it. Can you still take it?
No.
Can you?
That's okay.
I guess if one person takes it, no more for you, child. You know, it'd be way faster if you have a call. They're like in Just Cause 3 in every other games.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, I love the smell of explosive.
Yeah.
Alright, you guess the place where I put the checkpoint to? It's actually, dude, it's funny. The place where I put the checkpoint to, it was actually a place where we can leave. What are the odds? Okay, I'm guessing turn here. And go down here. Alright, I'm gonna set this here. There you go. It's new now. It's like new where I want to go. Bam! So, dude, if you actually follow the waypoint that, I attended to, we could be out. Dude, that was so much fun. We just passed the door like 2 times in a row.
I know. What the hell?
Okay. Here it is. So.
Let's go. Back. We have to go
Let's
in.
Let's do it. Back upstairs.
Like, I've already done this level.
But I just want to do it with somebody. Okay, so you know how to do it. You know how to be stealthy. Wait. Before we enter, equip your suppressor.
I don't have Oh, yeah, I do. Okay, how do I equip it?
Go to inventory.
Okay.
Select. Wait. What am I telling you? Okay, forget. Go to your inventory. Go to your weapons.
Okay.
Okay, press square on one for.
Okay.
And any weapons you want, and when you're there, when you press square on mod, for one of your weapons, dude, it shows the gun for the optic scan. You see that?
Uh huh. It says okay, I don't have one.
At the tip of your gun, on the bottom right above your level, it shows one of the mods. Click on that and you don't see it?
It says I do not or wait, select slot. Okay, it says I don't have one.
Okay.
I'll just melee.
Oh, maybe. Oh, do. I know why I have it. The packages.
What? I actually thought you bought it.
Nope. It do. I didn't even bought the suppressor. It must be the package.
Let's just do this mission.
Yeah. So from now on, you're going to get the, if I see a package, I'm going to say, hey, get the package. Are we in the right place?
Is it because we already done it?
Go hold on, just here. Let's figure out. Go to the spot where we shoot people with the mission. Okay, do it. Okay, either way.
God damn it. Hold on. Was it in here? Yeah, I think it was in here. If I remember correctly, anyway. Hunting gloves. I got hunting gloves. Equip item.
Oh wow, I can actually open one too. New item. To be honest, I have no idea what I got.
Or maybe it's because I'm the leader of the squad. You know.
Oh, I don't want to go here. Follow me.
Okay,
so you're the leader of the squad, right?
Yeah.
Okay. I think I know how we do it. Okay, go up here. Okay, right here. You need to.
Oh, find agents. Oh. Okay.
Okay, do it.
Why me? Hold triangle to read. To do this.
Sarah was using the site as a mass grave, which explains why the cleaners have targeted it. Avoid contact if possible, but do what you have to do to make sure Rhodes gets us the juice we need. That is, if he's still alive.
We did it. Okay, let's
Sarah
go do
using
it.
The site as a mass grave, which explains why the cleaners have targeted it. Avoid contact if possible, but do what you have to do to make sure Rhodes gets us the juice we need. That is,
okay, let's go.
Okay,
follow
dude.
Me.
I just need to say something.
Locating artillery relay. Target acquired.
Kill them.
Sub-level 3.
Now they have these tanks on their backs, will cause them to explode.
Got it. Aim for the tanks.
Also, yeah, aim for the tanks on their backs.
Yeah, look, I just need to say something. I'm not trying to be rude or anything, but if I get new game, I just want to, like, if somebody's talking, because I'm probably going to be one of those YouTubers, play video games and also do missions, like if a video comes on, I want to be quiet during that. You know what I mean, right?
Yeah,
you,
I know.
Do you
That's
do
how
the
I
same
normally
thing?
Am.
Dude.
Yeah.
Oh, so no problem with that. Sweet.
So I kind of like story.
Yeah. So Teddy, I'm not being mean. We're just thinking of the same thing, to be precise.
Exactly.
Wow. I mostly thought it was gonna be more difficult. But,
dude, I died 37 times on this level.
Seriously?
Yeah,
but, guess what?
But that's because I
died. You had a person.
Exactly.
You had a person that survived with those ultimate dudes.
Oh!
Hey, dude, look, I seriously. Look, it's funny when YouTubers like act like they get hurt in the game, like in real life. I like that, but
that
it was kind
of
like annoying.
Yeah.
He's got the skills we need, but he's a little.
Oh, good luck. Sweet.
Which is a nice way of saying he's a paranoid jackass.
Kill them. Okay. I'm moving up.
Okay, Oh. Hey, aim for the tank suckers!
Boom! Dude, there's guys behind us! Well, there's just one.
Dude, there's guys behind us! Oh, just one.
Well, he's dead now.
Dude, you acted like there was like so many behind us, like, oh, dude, watch out! Oh, dude, I am getting lockpicks today.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, we stock.
Restock. Dude, there's just one boss enemy. Oh my gosh.
Up here. Dude, follow me.
No, it's this way.
No. Just come where I am. Here you go. Package.
Oh, thank you.
You're welcome.
I got one water.
Close enough.
Which, that's actually good for health.
Oh yeah, so dude, this is technically like Black Ops 3 because of the ammo crates and stuff.
We have intel that there are multiple.
But this is much more fun. And this is open world.
Be careful.
Enemies. Three enemies. Spot the tankos. Don't fire. I'm going to throw a grenade. Come to Papa. Good.
Teamwork.
Reloading. Cover me. Clipple. Headshots for days. I kind of like how it actually shows the line, like how many ammo you have left, or like how long it takes for you to reload. I like that.
Yeah.
It's really helpful to show.
This project was intended as an extension of the subway system. They didn't get to finish it before the Dollar Tree hit. Then again, construction in New York always runs on its own schedule.
Scanning area.
Do not press circle, or else we will die.
What about him? This ladder.
Oh well, I took this way. And then I jumped down right here.
I don't know, dude, we're actually supposed to go this way because the check. Oh! Active power, I want to.
Confirmed. Local power grid online.
Oh, okay.
Whoever just turned on the lights,
never mind.
You're really fucking lost. Either way, thanks.
This is Fei Lau patching in. We have help on the way, Lou.
Whoever's down here, head for the secondary relay room. And when you see the dead bodies, get your masks on quick. Otherwise, you're dead.
Leaving contaminated really areas.
Oh, no, Matt, come back.
Here,
come
no, back. I, what? Hold on.
Who I am? Come back.
No, I can't. Hold on. I got this.
You can find the Arctic package. You want me to?
Oh!
Want me to?
Here. Well, the package will save for both of us. But here, no, you can take the package. Go ahead.
I took it. Okay, dude, I'm coming.
Come help me.
Don't die on me. Oh, snap.
Oh, crap! I'm on fire!
Hey, did I take out that big dude?
Okay.
What now?
This is just the beginning of this level.
Headshot.
Okay, there's one guy up on the balcony.
I got this.
He's up on
one
the catwalk.
Oh, I can't do it. Nine more. It's kind of like he's up on the catwalk. He jumps down. Yeah, look, Mac, I changed over the years, like... I'm always like, wait, what? The ammo! Yeah, that's why they always waste ammo and stuff, yeah, like, that's why they always run out. And guess what I'm doing? I'm doing the same thing as what they're doing. Just like reloading.
This job's gonna take more hands than I've got. You think you can follow directions? Because I'm gonna need your help.
Whatever assistance you need, we can handle it.
Good. Because I need some relay boxes.
Then will you help me with this next? Since you and me are gonna be both on, you know, the next mission.
Warning. You are now entering a contaminated area.
Gonna play the next mission after this?
Yeah. Let's do it. Have you did the next mission?
I haven't.
Exited okay. The contaminated area.
How'd you equip that gun?
Which AK. Gun?
The AK. Cause I have a gun bought, I just don't have it equipped.
Okay, look, you just press options, go to inventory, select which gun you want. And click on your gun.
Crap. The guys with the axe and shield is here. These guys are annoying.
Okay, dude, here. It's like this. Press options, go to your guns, click on your guns.
Hold on.
And can see it. Okay, go to options.
Okay.
Go to inventory.
Uh-huh.
Click on weapons and it can see your guns.
I bought a gun. It's gone.
Did you sell it by accident?
I probably sold it.
Wait. Oh, honey, said some. Mom, can you turn that down? I might get a copyright if it hears it. Thank you. You know, my mom had music that whole day, and I was worried that it might show.
Okay, alright, hold on. I know what you mean. Okay, yeah. Now we just need to put these boxes into the thing. So, because we're just trying to get all the power in this area on.
Son of a bitch, it's actually working.
Follow me.
No more bleeding current into Lower Manhattan. A couple more hacks like that, we're in business.
Enemies!
Enemy. I'm on next one.
There's a guy behind you! Two melees! Two shields! Okay, behind us, a fire dude! Two guys! Ah, oh, shit. Kill him!
I did it! We five. One, couple.
This game is intense.
I know. It's like Black Ops 3, but way better.
Dude, this has more challenge.
Yeah, in Black Ops 3, you can actually choose your own difficulty. But I like it. Like you can hold my friends.
This is on the normal difficulty.
Wait, what?
This is on normal difficulty.
That shooting, that was you, right?
Dude, we're right here. We stock.
Oh, yeah. Thank you. Warning. Thanks for,
Hostiles inbound on your position.
Wait, stop. I need to
warning.
Do something with my barricades.
Warnings indicate this area is contaminated.
Okay. I'll keep an eye on these enemies.
Okay.
Okay, there's three level sixes. And are we ready? Are you ready?
Wait, hold up. I just want to see. Okay. We got three guys there, two guys there. I know what to set you off. Equip your grenade.
Okay. I have a grenade equipped.
And just throw it at the nearest person you see. Like that. Boom. That's one person down, got you.
Reloading. Alright.
If you're about to reload, just switch weapons, okay?
Oh yeah.
Because if you do that, if you want to run out ammo for the next with the other weapon, you can switch back and your other gun will have ammo.
Yeah. I like
sometimes,
how you think.
Not oftentimes. You're welcome. Yeah. It's just that I've been playing gun games for a fair amount of time, and it
shooters.
just helped. Dungeons and Chukas are most like the same thing. And it just helps me.
This is like a shooter slash RPG. Because this game you can upgrade and then it's... And plus, this game's open world. You can play this however you want.
It's like, what game am I thinking that's open world? Oh, yeah. Which game that's open world, too? Oh, it's not...
Assassin's Creed?
Melee me? Oh, no. It's Assassin's Creed isn't an open world.
Yeah, it is.
Is?
Yeah.
How?
You can free roam, you can play the game however you want, it's just like this.
Oh. To be honest, I mostly thought you meant like multiplayer and that kind of stuff.
Oh.
I'm getting up.
Final Fantasy 14 Online is...
Guess what, dude, I have a shield! What?
Elder Scrolls Online is... Oh,
an agent on your team requires aid immediately.
Here. I can... Oh, I had a revive gun, but it's out.
Pointed.
Get into cover, quick! There's a guy up there. But no, there's a guy up here on this catwalk right here. I can...
Okay,
he's down.
That was pretty quick, guy.
And then I was like, he's down. Okay, let's go.
I like taking people's ammo. It's like Assassin's Creed, right? You can like take the ammo and stuff.
Yeah.
Oh, I'll take here. I'll take top, you take bottom.
Here. No, here. No. Get back down here, quick. Okay, here's the objective. Okay. I have to carry this to a certain area. You have to cover me, all right? And all I have is a pistol now.
Okay.
All I have is a silly pistol. There's already guys. There's a guy underneath the catwalk.
Okay, I know. I'm trying my best to shoot them up here. There's a lot of stuff in my way. It's like somebody above me with a flamethrower. Oh. What's the other dude? Oh, he's up here. Oh, baby.
Sucks it takes an entire clip to kill one of these big dudes.
I know.
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
Oh, hostiles inbound.
Do you see me? I'm heading up these stairs.
Oh, no. I'm covering.
Okay.
I got shoot on myself. What? Get.
Okay.
I'm gonna help you. Dead.
I'm gonna help you. Don't worry.
Save me. I'm dead.
Okay. Just hang in there. Get it.
Where do I spawn at? If we're both playing at the same thing.
I don't know.
Oh, I'm back. Oh, do you see me?
I don't see. Oh, yeah.
So Teddy means that if we're paying the same thing, we'll just respawn at a new place.
Okay, let's
cool.
go.
That's actually good to know, right?
Oh yeah. Makes life a whole lot easier.
Hey there. Hang on a second.
Okay, up the stairs.
Who are you?
Testing. Jesus, this thing is loud. Okay, get in the work in the control room now.
Oh, I know where you're at. This is the hardest part.
Just want to give you a heads up. You just gotta get real going, real fast. Get the power to the base, unless they do a reboot or something. Everything's gonna shut down for a minute.
One, two.
Don't worry about it. Okay, first couple enemies are gonna come up behind these stairs over here. Then the next couple enemies, we're gonna go over there. Then the next couple enemies are gonna be right there. And then the last couple enemies, we're gonna be down there.
So, dude, it's kinda easy if we're doing the beta, because when we get the game installed again, we can play together with Matthew. And it'll be way easier.
Oh, yeah.
I'm coming near you. I have to wait safe. No response zone.
Oh, shit. Alright. We just have to stick together, alright? Okay, first couple enemies are right over here.
Down there. I got this.
Okay. Do this! They're up the stairs. They're coming up the stairs.
Reloading.
I think this game was built to be played with a partner. For how hard it is. Okay, over here. Oh!
Whoa, that was a big.
I think one of us hit the oil tank over there.
I did.
Good job. Good shot.
I think. I don't know for sure. I don't want to take your credit. Yeah, it was one of us. Let's just say we both did it.
Okay.
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
Oh, behind us.
Yeah. Okay, there's an oil tank over here.
Warning.
Dude, I'm down. I'm behind couple. Behind couple.
Okay, thank God.
Okay. Grenade. The moment. One.
Get back!
Okay, I'm going with five. I got two grenades that has your name on it. Oh, you just ran away at the right time, didn't you? That was my plan. To load you here.
That's more of your people in the elevator.
Okay, now there's going to be like, you know the Juggernaut nugs from Juggernauts?
Uncharted.
From Uncharted and Call of Duty.
Mhm.
Yeah, there's one of those here. It's that one.
Why not?
We have to focus. Okay, one of us has to focus fire on the big guy. The rest of us.
I'll do it.
Okay, I'll cover.
Mostly because I have a shield.
Down! I'm behind cover! Don't worry! Come on, hurry up.
I'm popping.
Stand back!
Shoot the tanks.
Yeah, the guy has a chank on the back. On his back.
I'm down, dude.
Okay. Here, hold on. I think I can take on these guys without.
Get in the respawn area.
I'm hiding.
No, dude, I'm still alive.
No, save, but the guy, but the bad. Okay. Save like yourself. The big dude's okay. right by you.
No. Save yourself. And to be honest, I'm already dead. I went into a door. I saw. Waiting for revive. You need to revive me. I'm in this door. Kind of.
I'm down. We have to retry it.
It's the juggernaut. Okay, now dude, here's the plan. We're going to have explosives. Okay, we need several explosives. When that juggernaut came out, we need to throw all of our grenades towards that dude. Okay.
Okay. That's a good plan.
Yeah.
I'm surprised I was able to do this all by myself.
I thought you took care of these guys.
Oh, is that him in there?
Yeah. That's the good guy.
Juggernaut. Oh, no. Never mind. It's not Juggernaut. There's one he told you.
This first wave's pretty easy.
Yeah.
so easy.
I don't have one.
Really?
Yeah, I don't have. Oh, ammo.
Okay. I wish I had a grip for this gun, you know? So there's less recoil.
Dude, look, my ankle is itchy. It's like legit itchy right now. Like I am trying my best not to scratch it. Huh? No, Mom, I'm good. Guess what my mom said.
I heard it.
No. I'm a full-grown boy.
Yeah, I'm a man. Okay. We're on our last wave. This is the last guy.
I'm reloading. Okay.
Okay, I have my grenade set for that area.
Okay. And I'll my go.
Well, no. I already tossed it.
Set. Go.
Well, that we have now. We have less.
See, he's right in there. Just aim for the juggernaut.
Yeah, good idea.
Aim,
hey, actually, aim he's our last dude.
Oh wow, that quick! I hit the tank.
Oh, that means he's losing less health.
I think my broadcast stopped.
Did say the broadcast stopped?
Yeah. Did you get something that says this thing is not qualified? It says this internet connection isn't qualified for your for this game. For broadcast.
Oh, I never got anything. Probably because I have better internet.
Take off. What, I didn't do it? Dude, he's almost dead. In our second try.
Morning.
I'm down.
Agent on your team is down.
I killed him, didn't I? Dude, I'm down.
Dude, good job. Yeah,
all right, dude, your key was your, when I took him down, I went down too.
We just finished the mission.
Can you stop a while? I need itch.
Yeah.
It's like itch. Can you turn the light? Here, I'll do it. Come on, just wait for a while. Okay, I'm back. I just need to check my ankle real quick.
Are you gonna restart your stream?
Hold on. Let me see I'm still on. It just said the internet car tease.
Okay.
It just said something. I think it was only for that moment.
Yeah.
Dude, like, I'm legit almost out of ammo.
Huh. Okay, in the elevator.
Me?
Go into the elevator. Come here.
Wait, I just need to get some ammo. There you go. Wait, can I go into that one?
Yeah, go ahead.
Thanks. Oh, there you go. Gonna take this sock off where it itches. Cause I think the sock was rubbing on my skin so much, and I think it got rash or something like that. Because now it doesn't itch anymore. What happened?
We finished the mission.
Oh, my God,
Agent, looks like the power grid is a lot more stable. Thanks to you, we're back in business. Rhodes is already on his way back in.
Super 90.
I don't need to give him an escort. I'll see you when you get here.
Okay, so you and me are now both on the same mission.
I'm level 6.
Let's go back to Camp Hudson.
I'm level 6 now.
All right.
Okay, cool. Dude, get you. I'm level 6 now.
All right, cool.
Wait. Package. There's a package.
Okay, well, I'm gonna set a waypoint back to,
Send me front. Okay, I found it. Do you want me to take it? Oh,
yeah. Yeah, go ahead.
Okay. Sweet. Talk to Paul Watts at the base. We need to do that for us.
Okay, just come on. Let's head back to base. And then,
enemies.
Alert. Intercepting JTF radio traffic.
Just we gotta kill these guys, don't worry. It's nothing like.
Tracking signal. Analysis complete. Uploading coordinates.
These are like the level 5 enemies. They are like the easiest.
Well, I'm a level 6. Behind us.
I'm a level 7.
Got him.
Oh, those guys! Okay, we have some friendlies helping us.
I'm out. Dude, I'm...
Okay.
Pistol. I just killed somebody with a dump and took all my ammo.
Let's go. I wonder...
So, I'm going to defend myself with pistol from now on.
I don't think there's any enemies from here and bay from camp.
So I think I have. Wait. Does the pistol have a limited ammo?
I don't know actually.
Here, because doesn't Infinity Sign mean
here,
mean
stand
like
still,
eight,
stand
but,
still.
But...
I'm giving you health. We all got health.
Okay, so can't you say something?
Yeah.
With a sideways A, yeah, can A, but sideways, does that mean infinity?
I think so. Oh shit. I guess.
Yeah, cause I think I have it. Oh, guess what? I actually have ammo now. 360 ammo on this gun. Yeah, I have 300. I have 300 on this.
Okay, let's see. We need to get ammo and new equipment.
Yeah, I think I have a new weapon. Can we stop and see?
We can go to camp and we'll see, okay?
Okay,
it's
good. Let's go.
Okay.
Wait, do you mean Camp Hudson or all base camp?
Camp Hudson.
Okay. Just make a shot.
Which, I mean, we're getting closer. Okay, here's some enemies.
I'm scanning.
Those were the only two.
Okay, take all.
So many Christmas lights.
I know, I'm so chilling and straight. This is all happening during Christmas?
Well, when the virus happened, it was Christmas.
Oh, so
they,
so it's
and since the virus, so it's after Christmas, but when the virus happened, it was Christmas. So.
And so Teddy, nobody changed anything because of what's going down.
Because of the virus.
Okay. Because I'm telling you, it did. So did the virus happen when it struck midnight for Christmas, or just like during Christmas?
During Christmas time.
Oh, okay. I can just imagine the boy said, "Man, I hate Christmas so much. I wish for a new teacher by now."
We're at Camp Hudson. We just need to get into the actual base real quick.
Okay. Talk to Paul Watts at the base. Dude, I can't believe it. I was at I think I know why I leveled up so easily. Because when you died and I was taking down those dudes.
Oh yeah.
That's why I sort of played before I joined you. And so yeah, I'm a level 6, so wait, I can't see one thing. How come our group level's not showing? Is it only for that like that?
It's probably when we're probably in the dark zone, but
yeah. Okay. We're almost here.
I'm gonna buy new equipment. Those are players, but you can't kill in here, so.
Yeah. Get off. Inventory.
That's the gears.
Okay, so Teddy, remember I sell my tactical vector.
Uh-huh.
Vector. I think I got back.
Okay, I need to sell something.
Class MI1, Super 90, classic M44 combine.
My adjustable mask, that's worth 42 coins. I don't need to sell anything. How do I equip? Okay.
Equip what?
Inventory. New items. Wait, hold on. Wait a second. Here. Alright. I bought a gun. Now how do I equip it? Equipped it.
Okay. Can I sell you stuff?
I think so. I don't know.
Cause how many suppressors do I have? I don't have one suppressor. If I get two suppressors, I can probably try to see if I can sell it to you. Or yeah, give it to you, have them. Okay, we got the surrender. Oh no, dude. Come where I am.
Hold on.
Where the heck are you?
Oh, there you are. Hey, I have a beanie now.
Oh, sweet. I wanna get some stuff.
So I picked it up somewhere.
Oh, so hold on, let me go to inventory. Where do you go to do that?
Go to inventory, then go to appearance.
Okay.
And then you can select.
How do you select?
Okay, are you at appearance?
Yes, I'm at appearance.
Okay, if you have the thing, if you have the certain, I want that kind of coat, here.
Oh, I know what you mean, yeah, like, if it shows in a certain area, you can just equip it. Oh, yeah, I know what you mean. Because I have a new jacket. I'm gonna wear this jacket with military pants. Oh. Okay. I just changed my jacket, that's all. I'm gonna restock. Tell me when you're ready, cause I want to show you something.
Okay.
Hon, here. I'm going to see who's online. It's only... Well, Michael's online. You know that for sure. Michael is online.
Or it could
online.
Be Matt. It could be Matt.
Well, okay. Look, here's the. It's a party private.
Yeah.
Okay. So hold on. Look at me, folks.
Okay. Wait. Okay.
Okay. Watch this.
Yeah, if okay. enemies are
I have this. If we accidentally shoot a friendly, let's do that. Let's put our surrender and they can stop shooting us, okay?
Yeah, okay. Well, here, let me invite, let me see if it's actually Mike, Matt. Da, 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 da. You just said Matt was on.
No, I said Michael.
Oh. Yeah. Michael has his own account?
Yeah, he's technically using somebody else's. He does have his own account, but he's actually using one of me and Matthew's friends' account.
Ah.
Still doing it.
Okay. Hey, do you like the look of my character?
Yeah. This is funny. What are those out there? Help? Oh. Okay, that's help. That's applaud. That's jump jacks. That's wave.
Let's see.
It sounds like you're on.
Is my phone around here?
Salute to you.
I'm trying to see if my phone's around. So maybe I could call Matt. Never mind. Never mind.
Oh, yeah, I told my wait, hold on. Stay right there. I need to wake up my mom. Oh, it's 6:01. Go. Okay, let's go.
Okay, where are we going?
Let's just go talk to Paul Watts at the base.
Alrighty.
it's kind of funny. So what we're gonna do now? Talk to Paul Watts at the base. Just bottom left.
Or here, hold on. Let me look at my map.
I want to update my map real quick.
Here, I found a mission. You wanna do it?
Sure. We have some time.
Let's go.
I'm telling you, dude, if we had codes, if we seriously have codes, it'd be way easier.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. But instead, they lag us to work. Like, in Assassin's Creed, we need to, run too, but we can ride horses and ships and wagons. But no codes.
Okay, do you see that thing?
Yes.
Okay, let's go.
Dude, guess what I have?
What?
I have, you know those flamethrowers guys was throwing grenades at us, like flamethrower grenades? I have one of those.
Oh, cool.
See, I'm telling you, if you start looting, we could get some stuff. Here, dude. Here. You take one way, I'll take the other way. Because it seems like a shortcut to me. Are you walking the same way as you were?
Yeah.
let's see who get there faster, me or you. Dude, you're seriously like right behind me. I'm like in front of you. Hit my waist faster, sucker. Oh, I thank you, soul. Please, it's me. You're not the danger, I know. Jeez, people these days don't respect military people. Oh, any kind.
I mean, God, we're trying to protect these damn people.
I know. And I just walk past pussy and say, oh man, we want a damn cheeseburger. Now, yeah, you want a cheeseburger during all this mess? Oh, sweet dog. Okay, if you look to your right, I'm right here.
Readings indicate an echo nearby.
Dude, look behind you. Am I behind you, dude? Yeah, dude, look.
If I haven't
like stopped to look at that dog, I'll be like in front of you. But I just like seeing that dogs, cause I mostly thought it was a great Bernard. No, dude, oh, no, over here, dude. It's way quick over here. Okay. Oh, and guess what, dude? We have packages. Let's get them.
Hell yeah. Holy shit. You check the fridge.
Get away from me, dude. My screen's messed up. Am I in the fridge?
Yes! I'm gonna open the fridge.
Shoot me!
I can't.
I'm stuck.
Oh,
wait.
Fucking crap. Wait.
Watch out, dude. Move.
Oh, okay.
Told you to move.
Oh, well, wow.
Go to the other room. I'm going to try to kill myself. I'm supposed to waste my ammo for this. Okay, revive me.
We solved the problem. That was hilarious.
Just kill yourself.
That was hilarious, dude. I looked to the refrigerator and I saw you're inside it.
Did you open up and saw me?
I opened up and I saw your face. I was like, what the f-
Dude, good thing I found you were broadcasting too, right?
Oh, yeah,
cause
hey, there's a bag over here. I already looted it.
Oh, wait, I want it.
No, but it'll show on your screen that it wasn't. Come here. No, come here!
Come in. Calm down, brother.
This way, right there.
Oh, yeah, I got it.
Cool.
Wait, go upstairs. This one up here. No, not in this door. Not in this door. Where is it? Oh wait, I know where it is. I know where it is. More up. It's up here. So, dude, it was kind of funny. Like, I was trying to take something from there, and you just took it from me. They said, you know, dude, you can go hide in the fridge, just like Indiana Jones.
A quid item?
Dude.
Hell yeah, I got a new fucking backpack.
Oh, sweet. I got a new vest. Dude, it's funny. I just Indiana Jones it.
Yeah. Oh yeah.
Hide in the bathroom. I mean, hide in the fridge.
Boom! The nuke goes off.
It's just
gonna realistically, you wouldn't survive that, but
yeah, you would be dead.
But you know, Hollywood wants to do what Hollywood wants to do.
Yeah.
It's Hollywood.
No. Don't you joke. Oh man, you had soda. I was trying to beat you to it, but you just went in my way. Oh, it's right here the whole entire time. Oh dude! Guess what? Watch this. Just wait.
I found waterproof shoes.
Oh dude, guess what? I have a beanie too.
Oh, I found a simple beanie. Oh, I like that beanie better. Hold on, let me equip my... Hold on, let's see. Inventory...
But dude, it's way dirty, yo. It's just like doing everything. Mark. Wait, can I say one thing? Today is Saturday, right?
Yeah.
Oh, thank God, I almost thought today was Sunday. I'm like, oh man, dude. About to go to bed some soon. So dude, like, how long have you been broadcasting?
For a couple hours now.
Whoa, dude, this is gonna be the longest I ever broadcast. It's always like the longest I broadcast was 1 minute and some seconds. I mean 1 hour and some seconds.
Well, a lot of live, but like tons of live. If it's a live stream, people are probably gonna play for a couple hours.
Two hostiles.
Oh wow, they're trying to surrender.
Too bad, so say it. Dude, look, to be honest, dude, I was hearing something. I was like, who the heck's there? Like, I was looking at my map. There was like these like red lines. And I just pressed all one. Next thing you know, I looked at my screen. It says two hostiles. I'm like, phew. And I looked to my right. Next thing you know, I just see these two just looting this guy. I mean, this goal. Yeah, so.
Oh, shit. Can't go that way.
Oh, yeah, beta wards. Actually, like, who cares if it's like a beta and can't go to certain places? Because it's.
I mean, this is already. Dude, this is already a big enough map.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, like, wait. Okay, look, here, Mac, here's the rule. If you know about this, like, beta thing that I don't know, and you got it at the straight beginning, like, tell me if I'm on, okay?
All right.
Yeah, cause I don't know
I
how to
I just saw a dog puke.
Oh, sweet. That sounds cool.
Dude, that was Reed. Okay, hold on. I'm trying to find the mission area. Oh, we're in the mission area. Wait, what the?
Were we just here? No, we were just here, dude. Okay, look.
There are only three missions.
Yeah, dude, let's just go talk to Paul Woggs at the base now.
Okay. Or we can do whatever the fuck we want.
I don't know, there's actually all side missions, but let's just talk to him because that thing is irritating me. Okay, dude. Yep. I'm in the passenger seat. Get in the driver's seat right now.
I was just asking if you want to fast travel.
Yes. Did you just do a kid's insult?
Does it say you're fast traveling?
No. I'll do it for me. I'll do it for myself.
I can't wait for
Dude, I agree. I just need to say one thing. Did you do a kid's sound? Wait. When I went right to you, did you do a kissing sound?
No.
Oh, cause I swear to God, so you did it!
Okay, so, where are you?
I'm fast shopping right now. It's a loading. I'm halfway there. It's loading. I'm 90s, I'm degrees away. 30 degrees, 0 degrees. I'm here. Are you inside the building?
No.
I'm out. Are you up there with the pillow saw? Because I'm down here at the entrance.
Oh, that's probably why.
Where are you?
Here. I'm the blue dot on your screen.
I know, just come to me.
Where did you fast travel to?
I'm at. Okay, look.
You are not Camp Hudson.
Okay, hold up. Wait, Camp Hudson?
I'm
in my military base. Oh, base.
I said go to Camp Hudson.
Okay, dude, can't just do something real quick?
But he's probably at the base. Dude, he's. Oh, yeah. Here, wait, but. Don't do it without me.
Go.
I'm gonna fast travel to you.
Go.
Da 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 da
Okay, I've why'd you do that? Why'd you do that? You're mean.
Because I can.
You scared the crap out of me. Where are you? Are you inside?
Inside the building. Yeah. Good. Oh, wait. Come on in, skate cat. Dude, I was waiting for you. Good, so, you guys,
are you playing a cutscene?
Doing good
work.
No.
Oh, you're inside?
No, I'm like at the doorway. Yo, I'll come towards you.
Go inside.
Wait, go inside?
Go inside.
Okay. I am.
I don't see you.
Come in.
Do you see me?
Oh, you're probably... Oh, you... Did... Oh, wait, are you fast traveling?
No. Or probably we can't see each other in this base.
Ah.
I'm gonna go talk to the Paul.
I'm talking to the dude now.
I don't do sentimental, but you got me out of a jam there, so thanks. I know you want more from me than just warm fuzzies. Save my sorry ass. Like getting this shithole at the bar. No government standard, I see. Nice to see they're still keeping the bar low enough that even roaches can walk right over it. You want quality? You go private. That's what I learned in Buzzword. Oh, yeah. See, you can't just live on farts and good intentions. Power, water, all the bells and whistles. Not that you're the first one to try it. I hear a bunch of you people went missing when the shit hit the fan. Got some theories about that myself. My point is, when you're out there hooking up the city, poke around a bit, see what you can find out. Maybe the virus got it. Maybe the brutes got it. Maybe the city opened up its rotten core and swallowed them. I believe that. It's happened before. Fucking city got my wife. Miracle I'm still here, really. You know they say a pessimist is a disillusioned romantic?
Well,
whoever said that's a fucking asshole. Go on. See what you can find out. I'll let you know which shit to hook up. Careful, this fucking city doesn't eat you too.
Okay, I
found it.
I just watched it.
Dude, so did I. Dude, I did too. Maybe we did it at the same time and we stopped at the same time.
Yeah.
Ah, here it is.
Okay, meet me outside.
Hold up. Control room.
I'll be outside, okay?
Okay, we've got...
This new gear could really make a difference. Nice job.
I just did new gear and stuff. Wait, hold up. Thank you for paying time cancel the division beta. Congratulations, there is still more to do. There are no additional main stories missions coming favor in the beta, but New York.
That just means you complete all the things you can do in the game.
And we can pre-order right now. For what? The game? Like the full entire game or no?
Yeah.
Are you doing it or no?
You could pre-order it right there and then, but I don't know if I want to just get the game digital. I mean, it would be easier just to get the game digital, then we can have it the second it releases. Or we could, or I can buy the disc and wait all afternoon for it.
It depends on how much it costs, because if it costs a lot, my mom won't do it.
$60.
Yeah, my mom won't do that. We're gonna have to window something.
Hold on, I'm gonna go ahead and do that. I wanna see that screen. Hold on.
Okay, I can work with this. You've actually got some skills, you know?
Dun, 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 dun. Oh, thank you for playing. Okay. Hold on, pre-order now. I want to see this. Hold on. Oh, an error has occurred. I guess I can't pre-order it right now.
About time.
Yeah, how much does it cost? Room.
60. Or if you want to get the gold edition, it's at 80.
Good call, agent.
Yeah, my mom agreed it to the on the $15 DLC pack, but we haven't done that yet.
Okay, just meet me outside, okay?
I'm coming outside. Dude, I said you saw I said a point, a waypoint. Let's go do it.
I don't see you.
Behind you.
Oh, there you are. Okay, let's go. Dun, dun. Do you want to head back to the dark zone soon?
Yeah, haunted ship. Yeah, read the sign. No entry, right?
Yeah.
Get that. Thug life.
Thug life.
You're trying to down to down. Thug life. Where the heck is it? Did I get the fabric? Do I need to scan the place?
No.
Go. I guess I just got the fabric from. Wait, I know it is.
Here, I'll be right back. I need to go upstairs and get my phone real quick, okay?
Go.
I'll be right back.
Go. Now go wins concert tickets. One, two, three. What wasn't there four? Can't kill these two. One. Not there.
I tried calling Matt and he never picked up.
Okay. Dude, I just took down three guys with one grenade and I took down two more guys with a grenade, but I killed dude, but those two guys that I killed a grenade with, they didn't die, they were still alive. And so I shot one person and when one dude was climbing up the truck, he died from climbing up there.
Okay, let's go.
Hold up. them and check if there's like any more.
Do you want to head back to the dark zone?
No, let's do it.
I mean, we have nothing else to do. Plus, the dark zone's a lot of fun.
Missions.
I mean, yes, there are a lot. There are a lot of side missions still, though. But let's head to.
Now we got one.
Yes.
Oh. The ducky scared of me. Oh, I don't.
Because they're broken. A virus.
Because we sent it off.
Do I know how to break up a fight? Yeah, stop fighting.
Oh, like that?
Yeah, just aim a gun at him.
Wa-pow!
Good job, Cole. You broke a glass. Okay, I see the dark zone.
In him?
No! Dumbass.
I'm going down here.
No!
Come join me. Come join me.
Oh! There's something down there? I never knew.
Yeah. we can't do it, Beta. Yeah, Beta. We need to get the game. We need to get the real game to do it.
That doesn't come out until April.
Teddy, that is near my birthday. It's just a month away.
To the dark zone, come on. Do you see the dark zone wall?
Yeah. We're the final countdown. Dude, this is the longest I ever broadcast.
Cool.
Hostage rescued. Wait, hold up. I need to take this waypoint down. I
can't believe this.
Okay. It's down.
Ah, never mind.
No threats. How hard did you do that? Oh man, I re-hope Matthew gets on soon.
What?
I re-hope Matthew gets on soon.
Oh yeah.
Okay, wait, hold on. Dude, stay right there. I need to go to my mom's room real quick, okay?
Okay. See, but we're authorized. Have you noticed I customized my character? Oh, my character. Didn't have these clothes on. Oh no! Here. I wonder how long have I been streaming?
Well, you've been streaming?
Yeah.
Advanced. Your phone.
I don't know.
I'm spending the weekend here. Yeah. Can you talk the neighbors watching?
But why? Why are you spending not here?
Because we can. Hey, I'm back.
I've been streaming for 2 hours.
So have I. We repeat, the Joint Task Force New York does not patrol beyond this point.
Let me see if my controller's charged. Here. Yeah, there's a USB port in my room.
Mac, look at me.
Where are you? Oh, wow.
Behind you. Surrender.
Okay, here. Hold on. Aim your gun at me. Aim your gun at me.
I am.
Here. Hold on. How do I... Which one... Okay, here.
okay, my turn.
Keep aiming the gun at it. Okay.
My turn. Okay.
What the heck? Okay, let's go.
Okay. One more time. Okay, let's go. Okay. Wait.
The door is over here.
Before we go in.
Let's salute each other.
I salute this face.
Here, face.
I salute.
Okay, look at me. Okay. Here.
Hold up.
On the count of
Hold up. Sorry, my bad.
Okay, count on three. The count of three.
One, two, three.
Salute.
We're on salute.
Okay.
One, two, three.
Salute. Just to three. Once we get to three. One, two, three.
Cancer, coma, and death.
You ass!
Whoa.
One more time.
Okay. Oh, on my count. One, two, three.
It works.
Okay, look. Okay, no, here, hold on. One more time.
It works!
Okay, here. And... Hold up, I have a plan. I know how it's gonna work. Okay, look. The moment I say three, we need to do it. Like, the moment I say three. Okay. One, two, three. But you know how crazy
I'm on probation. I know.
Okay,
one more time.
Get you. I'm leaving. Okay, fine. One more time. Directly when I say three, okay?
One, two, three. Perfect.
Yes, perfect.
Biohazard warning. Transmissions jammed. Proximity coverage only. Backup activated. System rebooted.
Hey, I already see enemies.
Entering dark zone.
You guess what? I have a toy. Can I pick it up? I know it stays still forever. The toy's done.
I was just shot in the back. Dude! There's a rogue!
Rogue?
Yeah! Oh, I'm a rogue! Are you a rogue?
Nope.
Great. Just
die,
free.
Rogue. Die tonight, rogue. Well, I'm a rogue? Come on, the person was killing us.
Kill that one!
I'm flapping.
Oh my god!
I'm surrendering.
Ah.
You're dead!
Warning. An agent on your team requires aid immediately.
They give me force. I'll work out the mine now. I'll get the mine if I have to.
I died as a rogue!
Dude, they've been shot at force. Let's not fail. We were defending ourselves. It's not our fault.
Okay, go to checkpoint 55.
It's the top guy. One. I know. 56, act 1, off.
Confirmed.
Alright. Uh-huh.
Yeah, just like... Okay, dude. I'm going to look at some stuff.
Okay, here. I'm going to sell some of my equipment. I'm going to sell my old knee pads.
Not favorable. Oh wow, the post not favorable. Wow.
Are you
sticky bomb?
Kidding?
Yeah.
Are you kidding me? I don't have a lot of money.
I'm going to see how much money I have. I have 49.
Wow. Yeah.
Oh, shut up.
Oh my god.
Hey, look, there's a death location. I just did the death location.
Yeah, let's go.
Let's do it.
Biohazard warning. Entering contaminated zone. Transmissions jammed.
We're in the death location.
Backup activated. System rebooted.
Warning. Entering that zone.
Dude, we're doing good with covering.
Okay, let's head into the dark zone.
No, he said that.
You don't see Wasi, you don't see Wasi, you don't see Wasi. Sako. Haha, I took it. Oh, don't I didn't. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Yeah, yeah. Dude, look, look, all on team level is level 3. Dude, I'm almost a level 7. Yeah, I'm almost your level. Dude, behind you, there's enemies.
I need the money.
One did. Dude, they're coming.
Uh huh.
Okay.
We attack them.
Okay. Right. I'll go here. I'll go above. And I can't. Stay alive. Be careful. I'm going up top. And dude, I'm itching. Went up. Don't give up, Pop. I'm popping you. Risking my own life. Dude, I was almost close. Let's give up, Mac. I died. Dude, I'll do it. Look, the moment I revived you, I got killed.
What?
The moment I revived you fully,
died.
Yeah, that's seriously did.
No, I'm not talking to you, Joseph. Mom said you got for an hour and a half, then I died for rest. Until.
I mean, it's hard of you to know. Don't take my stuff.
I'm heading into the dark zone.
Wait for me. Be careful, dude. It's dangerous. Dude, enemy head. 3 enemies. On your left. Going to dip.
Hey, don't talk Marcus about me. Don't tell him what I'm doing. Hey, I love you.
More enemies? We're doing really good at this game. Whoa, beast. Your legends.
I know.
Do you look...
We'll go down in video game history.
Dude, our team is almost level 4. And there's somebody spawning
No,
us,
our team is level 4.
No, it's... On my screen, it almost is. We have Mac.
Well, on my screen, it is.
Dude, get out of my way. If somebody just went down because of you...
5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5 I'm down!
I'm down, I'm down,
okay, this guy. No, no, don't!
Dude, oh, we died.
Oh, great. Great. You know, our friend here could have helped us.
Dude, wait. Do you want me to spawn at 2 or 103?
Just the top one. And I'll meet you back at the base.
Okay, at the Hudson base?
No. In the Dark Zone base. Great, and now enemies are blocking the way to get into the base. So, here, come outside to the dark zone.
Because
there's a rogue dude. Oh god, I'm gonna die. I'm going to die!
Need to resupply!
Dude, help! Help, Big O. Big O. Help me, please. Help me. I'm dead! I will be with you here in just a second. Dark Winter is kind of a... Oh wait, I need to restock on ammo.
Yeah, I would have saved you, but I was restocking on ammo too. Come out with your hands up. Come on with your hands up right now!
Hold on.
I'm on top inventory. Of the world. Oh, dang.
Perfect. Now my gun has a grip. Now it stays steady.
Bravo. I'm gonna try to look at my mod. Actually, you're welcome, by the way.
Yeah, thank you.
Yeah, because if I didn't show that, you'd be like, oh my goodness! Dude.
Well, I'd be saying some other words,
but... The whole entire time I was looking at my inventory, my dude was clapping.
Ugh. Hold on. Let's see. Abilities? I have some new abilities. Ew! Turret? I could have a turret.
Yeah, it's really small, but it does do good walk.
I have it set for the L1 button. So I can have a, thing.
Did somebody shoot me?
There's some enemies right behind us. I hope you know that.
Oh.
They're enemy players. Get down.
Copy.
Big shot in the back.
Okay, I'm almost done.
I killed one of them.
With a taunt? Yeah, dude.
No.
Our team was a level 4.
Teamwork.
Oh. Yay! I'm almost level 7. Dude, what? Dude, are you close to level 8 on your player or no?
Yeah.
We're always gonna be one level apart, brother. I hope you know that.
Oh. Dude, we're doing good.
Yep. Besides our deaths, we're doing good. I feel like killing people with my pistol now.
Dude, if Matt was here, oh my god.
We will be a non-stop team. I don't know, dude, guess what? Today's Saturday. We got all night, brother. We can wait for him. Here's the plan. If you get tired of playing the division, let's just relax, watch some Netflix, or watch some YouTube by ourselves, watch some TV by ourselves.
And then we go back to playing this.
Yeah, we go back to playing. If Matt is online, forget about Wesley, let's go join him. Cause dude, I'm legit sitting on my aunt's dining room chair. I almost said table like 2 times already. I'm just on the edge. Etsy, it's just like tilting.
Here's a ladder over here.
Ladder to heaven.
Yeah.
Question.
What now? Whoever said. Don't kill me,
don't kill me.
I'm your friend, See? Watch. Oh, I'll hop by for you. Yeah. Stop with that. So, how's your day going?
Slip.
Does he hear us? I'm confused.
No. If we kill him, we...
I don't even...
Should we tell him should we invite him to our party?
Sure.
Oh no. Okay, his name is Middle Shop 11.
Middle what? Does it have an under thing?
Yeah. Beach middle.
Right in the middle of it?
I think he's talking to somebody else.
What's his name? Middle what?
The middle underline shots with a T and 11.
Shots.
Yeah, shots.
Should we invite him? Cause I don't know. Actually,
depends on you.
Nah.
Yeah.
He's
talking to somebody else right now. We don't want to shoot on his privacy.
Yeah.
Well, gentlemen, I don't know, dude. Guess what? I have.
Oh crap! There's enemies. I heard gunshots.
Dude, guess what? Look, down here. Dude, guess what? Look, I have this thing. Oh, darn it! Did it again? Yeah, I have this thing. Will you shoot something and you can detonate it? Oh, darn it!
Oh, I just took one dude down with an explosive. Good team up, good team. Any more dudes?
I think we took him out.
Rank records 10. We need to be level 10 to get this. You knew it. More enemies to our right.
Oh. Wait, where?
Warning. You are now entering the contaminated area.
Where are they? I just lost them.
They're over here.
Back down though.
Here, come here.
Don't get them all.
Exiting the contaminated area.
Well, they're over here.
How did you get there?
How did I get where?
Oh, freaking thing! I'm here.
Do it again.
Scan them.
They're over here.
Found them. Don't kill him. Don't kill that dude.
I'm gonna take out the sniper.
Good job. I just exploded his gun, but reloading. Come on. Come on. Dude, this guy was having a golf club running towards me. Dude, you're welcome.
You have tomorrow to play.
Yeah. Dude, you're welcome. I have this explosive. You're so welcome. That I have it. Cause if I don't, we'll all be dead right now.
You never taught me anything about switching again! He has tomorrow to play! I'll let him have it! All day tomorrow! Yeah, he does! No, what? Really?
Dude, I'm down. I'm behind you. I'm up here. Mac, I'm up here, behind you.
Hold on.
Mac, up here.
I got some guys.
Hoi. Save me.
I'm down.
Save me. What? Okay, give up. I gave up.
Yep.
Yeah, I'm telling you, if magic gets on. No, it's his little brother. His little brother's still on.
Colby, you can play on the phone. Come on, you fucking serious?
Yeah, dude.
I just need a new damn gun. Hold on.
Dude, Yeah, dude, Matthew's little brother's still on. How long is it gonna be on?
I'm set! You do know, the longer you're playing, the longer I get.
What kind of birthday party are you going to?
Chloe's, some reason.
Why are you going to Chloe's?
Not my fault.
Ask mom to not go to it.
Well, I already asked.
Warning. You are now entering a contaminated area.
You don't lose it at all.
You don't either.
You don't love us.
Leaving contaminated area.
I'm coming to you. I'm here.
Hold on. I have to deal with someone.
Okay. What now? I'm scared. You don't ask where it came from. I'm scared for my life. Jeez.
Hey, I have to get off for 2 hours exact. Okay. All right. But I'll be back on, okay? I promise. Okay. Well, thanks for watching.
Hey, don't go!
Bye-bye.
Why are you trying to eat the rest of?
Bye!